He said if he could get you now.
A 6-foot gator was found in a drainage ditch in Texas. Officers from the League City Police Department, along with personnel from Texas Parks and Wildlife and League City Animal Care, had to secure the reptile before moving it to a safer location.
So a lot of times on that comeback legs are strong.
Police say the alligator has been relocated.